Good afternoon, Bears. Happy Friday. It is April 24th today, and we have one birthday wish going out to Ryan M. Happy birthday, Ryan. I hope you have an awesome day. And we also have some birthdays happening this weekend. Tomorrow, happy birthday to Aria F. And on Sunday, birthday wishes are sent out to Thomas F. I hope you both have wonderful birthdays. This is our last day to catch up on our belated birthdays as well. Happy birthday to the following students who had birthdays over the Easter holidays. On April 16th, happy birthday to Esme C and Naomi O. On April 17th, happy birthday to Talon F. And on April 18th, happy birthday to Peyton L, AJ P, and Julia P. I trust you guys had fantastic birthdays as well. I want to thank our families for sharing some pictures of our students in their bear wear. I know some of you might also be wearing red today, which is awesome. And I'm going to change into mine right away. I've also thrown in some pictures of our bears hard at work learning and enjoying time outside. Have a wonderful weekend, everyone.
Hello, bears. You know what time it is. It is joke time. Now, today's joke is actually care of Selena and Gabe. They shared some jokes with me. And so if anybody else wants to share jokes with me that I can share with others, please do so. I love this idea. So, Selena and Gabe, thank you for the joke. And the joke is, what do you call a pig that knows karate? Pork chop. Boom, boom. Thank you, Selena and Gabe, for that joke. And once again, I hope everyone has a great day of learning. And today's Friday, so that means weekend and bear wear. I can't wait to see some bear wear out there and kids enjoying the day. And I hope you guys all have a great weekend. It's supposed to be a beautiful weekend, so get outside and take advantage of it. So have a good weekend and happy Friday, bears.